Good morning. It's the first clip of the vlog. Cheese sticks.
Oh, it is?
Yep. The first clip includes cheese sticks, cucumbers. What do you got? Girl Scout cookies. And what does Meg have?
Black bean pasta.
Black bean pasta. It's a food kind of day, guys. You ever just eat food? Welcome back. Hope you guys are having a good day. If not, you're out of luck. Just kidding. Because you're about to have a good day. Because you're about to watch a Russo vlog. Do, 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 do. Should we have an intro? Ari, beatbox for the intro. That's copyrighted. Ari! Guys, Ari just said, Daddy, camera. Because she wanted me to record. And as we're recording, Bella's watching other family vlogs. Do you like our family vlogs?
Yes, no.
Yes, no? How could you? Anyway, these are really good. Look what happened.
I got something stuck up
Bella
there.
Bella was playing with a fun toy. She was throwing it at the wall and constantly catching it, having a blast. You were having fun? And look what mommy did.
What?
Ruined the fun. But daddy's here to save. Check this out.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh my god.
If I just believe in myself. If I just stood up, I could do this way easier.
Yeah.
I have to be the one to do it.
I can do it.
Oh my gosh, how? This is it. I'm actually gonna get it. I'm actually gonna get it.
Ariel's like...
Let's see.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
Dude, we're gonna get a hole in our wall before we get this ball.
Wait.
Air, he's getting it. Oh, yeah, use the broom, yeah. Oh my. Dude, no way.
This is the stickiest toy in the history of toys, so now what we do? We don't throw it up, right?
Oh my. No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Alright, that's end of sticky toy
thing. That was so funny, I don't
want to get
it!
Oh god.
Kids? Bella? Ariel? Meg? Oh my, guys, I think I lost my family. Are they in here? Hello? Have you seen Bella? Pranked you, you guys were part of my prank show. What's going on, guys? Russo Pranks here. No, the girls actually went to Meg's aunt's house. That's it. I'm going to go outside, go for a little walk, a little dad stroll, if you will. I kind of want to walk to the Pokestops, so I'm not gonna lie. And then I'm gonna work out, okay? Because that's what dads do, all right? Hi.
Hello.
Meg came home and brought me an absolute feast, guys. What a fantastic wife.
Oh,
thank
yeah,
you.
Oh yeah, you got your drink, you're welcome.
Yummy. I'm probably not gonna eat all this food, okay? Don't call me fat. I just worked out, okay? I deserve this. It's called bulking. Learn about it. Fit check. Stay Blue hoodie available now. Link in the description. Okay, now it's time to go for a walk. Swing. So for some reason, it's one of the windiest days ever. You probably can't even hear me. It's also so nice out.
Yeah.
We're gonna go for a little fam walk in the wind.
Hugging a palm tree.
Bella is just hugging the palm tree. Aw, what? Whoa, be careful. You might get itchy. I always remember getting like itchy in the grass.
Yeah.
Okay, how long did that walk last?
It was too long. I mean, it was quick, but-
It was too long?
It was quick.
The walk lasted literally 5 minutes because it was too windy. I was expecting her to say how long it was. It was literally like 2 minutes. We tried to go for a walk because we're outdoors people now, but it didn't work because, well, as you can see, it looks kind of sunny, right? Except it's like hurricane winds right now. So. Pretty dang windy. Look at the Pokeball, the Ultra Ball. It's flying around. That beach ball will not stay still. So we're gonna have to get our exercise another way and I won't be able to tan today. Ice cream before supper? You can't eat ice cream before
There's
supper.
Too many hours before supper.
Supper. Every time I hear that word, I think of spaghetti.
I think of like soup.
What are you guys doing? You got colors and mommy making?
Homemade marinara sauce with some black bean noodles.
Ooh. Make me food, say please. Hey, Bella said that she wants you to vlog your food.
Well, her food's in the oven.
You gotta vlog. Bella literally said, she's like, Mommy, you gotta vlog your cooking. But look at this.
Yeah.
You're good at stuff. But I'm crying because these onions.
Here is the finished product of my little black bean pasta thing that I made. It looks rather interesting. I mean,
I've had black bean pasta before. It's actually really good, and it's way better for you than starchy regular pasta. So yeah, that's what it looks like.
You guys, she was like, "Mommy, can you vlog my cupcake?" You guys have to tell her, "Bella, that's a beautiful cupcake," in the comments. She'll be so happy. That's so good. High five. You want to give me a high five? Oh, I thought I was going to get rejected. A high five. Look. Oh, wow. You made that one?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It kind of looks like a jungle party cake.
A jungle party cake?
Yeah.
You have a good imagination.
Whoa, look at all the roses I make.
Good job, honey. She loves these little games. It's so cute.
And look, mommy, this one's small. Can you open them?
But then we get to this point where we have to start paying for games, and it's a little expensive. But look, they make sure that kids can't just buy them on their own, because I don't really know what 4 times 3 is. I'm just kidding. It's 12, I think. Okay.
Okay, so don't worry, they were tested for COVID and everything. It came back negative, but we got some friends over.
Friends.
Tucker, Angie, and Meg.
Meg's here.
Friend.
The men have just been watching basketball and sports. Dude, Bella came out there and she was shooting us with her JoJo watch.
I told her to.
She was going boom. Wow.
Here, Bella, do your thing again.
This is a party.
Wow.
We thought we were having fun.
Ring, 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 ring.
That's me when I answer the phone and it's like a telemarketer.
Hello. Oh! Okay, well, she was gonna take my order, but I guess not.
I need two cheese.
Hey, this is for you. It's for you.
I need 2 cheese.
Oh, she's so angry.
Okay. Two cheese. Just cheese. Well, you guys have fun. We're gonna go upstairs and watch basketball. Are you working out without me? But what about our couples workout? Remember? We did the punches? Remember?
I don't have the breath.
But what about the montage? They love the montage. We gotta do the montage. Nothing like some Pokemon Go and walking around the outdoor mall. You guys down?
I'm playing this game.
Oh, nice. What are you doing there?
Anna.
What are you doing, Meg?
I'm driving the car.
Oh, nice.
And we're getting a phone call.
Yay. Hopefully it's our golf cart. Hey. We're walking around. We're here at the mall. And it's time to go pee. Right when we got here, I have to go to the bathroom already, so. It's chilly in Florida, it's like 70.
know,
that's like
really
cold, it literally is like 70, but it's really windy, so it's misleading. But we do have our blue windbreakers on. Available now, link in the description. They're getting some school stuff. Got a backpack? Where are you going, Air? Look, Airy, you see the baby shark? Look at the baby shark. We can get that for the bath. Sounds fun. You see this? This is why we didn't have a son. That's why we had daughters, because look at this, disrespect. Can't even see what I'm doing. I'm just trying, come on. Also, I just caught a scyther, pretty sick.
Look, there's a switch on the back.
And then, oh, yeah.
And then it'll stay on.
Oh, no.
Oh, cool. Wow, you discovered that yourself? I didn't even know that. Is this Peppa's bedroom?
Yes. This is Mommy and Daddy's room, but I don't care. It's just Peppa's.
Yeah. Don't you wish you can just be like miniature for a second and just like play in these little dollhouses? I don't know. Is that just me? Maybe. I don't think I've ever showed you guys this before on the vlog, but look at their cool little toy they have. This reminds me of when I worked at Target. Hi. Oh, I have customers. Okay, look. This, it even scans. This is addicting. I could literally just like beat this thing all day. Look, they even have like the chip insert. You can just insert your card like down here or swipe it or sign it or punch it or whatever. But yeah, isn't this cool? I could literally do this all day. I could just do grocery simulator. And yeah, this is my favorite toy we have. Okay, I just want to show, wouldn't you do anything to live in this house right here? Like, that is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. And no, it doesn't say live, laugh, love. It says love lives here. It was a gift from Anthony's grandma, and it's literally so cute. I could just stare at this all day. Here, you want to make it light up for them? See? Oh my gosh. I want to live here. I want that tree. Don't you want this tree too?
Yeah.
We want the tree. Hey, you want to come be my customer? What the heck was that? Did you just throw yourself on the floor? Do you want to be my customer and buy these peas with your Mickey Mouse card?
Oh yeah, and I forgot my watch.
Oh, okay. Hey, Ari, are you going to ring her up for her groceries?
Oh my gosh. Hey. Hi. So this is our playroom, and so I don't know what happened to Flo, but got our dollhouse, and then we just got got our room.
Good job, Belle.
Back at it again with another outside. Guys, we go outside now. It's what we do, okay? Here we are back at it again. Time to get some sun. That good old sun. That's why I didn't have a daughter. Wait, I used that joke last vlog? Dang it.
Hi, sweetie. She says cheese. Hi. Did the bug go away? It's okay. It's just a love bug. I promise. They don't bite or sting. This is like our usual Chick-fil-A by the pool. It's very nice.
Alrighty guys, that just about does it for today's vlog. I hope you guys are enjoying. We're enjoying recording more and doing more for the vlog and just, you know, documenting some of our life, alright? Next episode, we should have the golf cart. But I'm so excited to show you guys. It's gonna be hype. We have a whole thing planned where we're gonna do like this skit and dress up. It's gonna be sick. I'm excited. I hope you are as well. Like the video, subscribe if you're new. Hope you have a good day, and I'll see you next time. Bye!